lazy, isn't it?
Look at the thing, sorry.
It's been a while, but you know, you just get lazy sometimes. And you don't feel like playing, so yeah.
Here's something in the background that's consistently making noise like this for it. I like that the castle has a charging noise. I think I mentioned it before, but I like that the castle has a charging noise in this game. I think in like every game after this, the charging just limitations. Oh, there it is. Damage boost through. So this, as you can see, there's a path over there, but yeah, I'm not gonna do it. That's too risky. Kind of messed up with the thing. I think Mega Man 1 could use an item, but you could miss it somewhat. Or you'd have to replay a level if you didn't have a certain power, so it was like super fun. The boss that they shoot, I believe we can shoot those for drops as well, so I guess we can farm them if you want. I will follow them, but they do literally nothing besides just enough, so why not? Probably enough for the friend. I'm gonna destroy this to see if they have any health in it. Sometimes they have. Oh, wow, look at that meat. Okay, so this is our turn of the path. Well, don't care about that. Oh, with that, my dude. There's two ways to do this. You can either use Flame Blast, or you can use Power. Oh, we'll try using Power. Hopefully you don't die. We have Energy Tech. Wow, they dropped stuff, okay. Where's that? You know what? Everything here is so bad. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, well, there you go. Way faster than the number. So, if you want to use Flame Blast, you have to shoot it actually in the middle of them and not actually on the other side. I think that's why. This thing's kind of a little bit easier. There you go. Okay, now this is way easier. Oh! I hate that you lose your charge, though. It's so annoying. Like, I don't think they added super armor until, like, way later in the game. Yeah, this is way easier. I don't know why you want to do it anyway. Oh. Ooh. Yep, okay. Yeah, this is... Ooh. I might still die here. Do it. There you go. Well, that was embarrassing, but oh, pushed the wrong button. Yeah, otherwise than that, you would have to like have precise aiming skills. You'd have to jump, but then like, I guess you don't have to predict the arc since the arc stays the same the entire time. But you would have to arc the flame to go in there, and then... It could probably be more challenging. Jumps you have to make with this. So whenever you see this, you can fall through. So this is another example of like 7-level design. It's like it teaches you what those blocks do. I mean, it did it before in the beginning of the stage too, but it teaches you what it does. Like before it actually uses it to kill you. So you see in this one right here? It uses it over spike. That's cheating. It's like you can't even see the game in GS because it like showed you way ahead of time. Oh, I forgot that I have energy down here. I don't know why I made that. I think I might have forgotten this boss inside. Let's go in there with nothing in one thing. To say nothing with it. Yeah, there isn't really much to say about this cave. It's just a pretty ass movie. This is a silver tomahawk. Oh god, I can't get it. Aw, oh, no way. Aw, oh, dude. Nah, whatever, yellow. As soon as I get it, I'm dead. Oh, dude, I did it! Aw, oh, the clutch. That should have been way easier than it should have been, but I entered with like half health. At least I hope I did. Yeah, I think I entered that boss with like half health. So let's say take it down easily. I don't even want to know how the heck you're gonna take it down with the Mega Buster, and I don't recommend it. Unless if you're like some type of masochist, push the wrong button. It's funny because like the biggest button on the screen does that. The biggest button on the controller does that. Like, I don't know how you're supposed to destroy it if you're not gonna hit there. Or maybe you're supposed to take a hit there. Oh, the red light's gonna go. I don't know what's up there. Nothing. Okay, never mind. I think it does. Okay, they don't have a use there. No way, you can't shoot through these? Oh wow, that is kind of good stuff. And I died. Great. there's an easier way to do that, I just... I can't skip any, okay? I thought I could get over it without taking any damage. Like, it's good that it does that, but it's also very... Oh, I can't do this stuff, alright. Alright, check this out. The easy way to do that, I don't know exactly the thing we expect to do to make that jump, but it did, that bottom pass, there's absolutely no reason to take it. It's actually harder than the regular pass. It's kind of funny though. It's like, hey, look, it looks like a secret area. But it's not. You saw all the veggies over there? I literally only have 50 enemies. Just in case. Yeah, but these cloud-like enemies are kind of really annoying. I mean, I could've just, like I said, I could've just damaged them. Oh, that may be the first job. But just to save my house, I have, like, no house left. Yeah, I think those people have, like, 2 bars of health. Oh, there's health right there. You know what? I'll go for it. That would be without Rush Spirit, but Rush Spirit makes everything easy. Yeah, what's this one? Oh, it's the metal. Yeah, you know what? I don't remember what it is. I think it's Yamato Spirit. I don't remember. It's scary. Sometimes it doesn't register my... I jumped right there and it didn't register. That is bad. And I died. Great. I could use an E-Tank. I probably should have used an E-Tank. I don't even think I have enough things to knock out. I don't know. Just sometimes I push jump and it doesn't register. I hate the PS4 controller, dude. It's just so bad compared to the PS4 one. Like, I don't know. I think Mega Man should be played like on a... Why did you do that? Oh, there's a push back. Okay, right now. Yeah. They decided to... They decided to take out M-Tank or something. If I have to use it, E-Tank here, I'm gonna do it this way. Just cause I probably should use it now. Oh wow. Easy every time. So not ready. I'm running on 0 lives now. Especially when you get a game over yourself on the same stage. It's actually even quite kind of better. You get E tanks and you get full energy refill. And like everything. Like, does it even matter? It's like game over.